Folks, Tuesday night was a great night for soccer tennis. Some of the game's best were out on the court and really exhibited why this sport has gained so much popularity of recent. In the first set, Simon faced off against Johan. And, you know, boy, he really showed why he has a shot at the title. Displaying some great ball handling skills and above all his precision with the ball going from corner to corner. Simon Peter Shaw utilized his ball handling skills tonight very well, really nickel and diming his way into a winning position. You know, I'll tell you, Johan Aver was able to manage the ball well, putting the ball where he wanted and executing his finish move with great command and vision over the court. Let's take you to the second set. Tristan Avis Klein goes up early against the Asteroid. The big man not happy there, but give Tristan some credit for putting the ball in a tough position. Tristan up 1-0. The two go back and forth until Johan ties it up on a well-set ball. Showing his exuberance, he dances perhaps a little much. Tristan then steps up his game tremendously. He plays a little small ball here as they dance around, and he ultimately sets himself up for a great finish. The Avis would ultimately beat the Asteroid, putting him up against Simon for the first time in his career. Watch now as Simon deconstructs Tristan's play by spreading the ball all over the court, making the Avid really work harder to keep himself in the game. There's no doubt Simon's strategy was to control the ball and nickel and dime his way to the win. Tristan, showing great resiliency, was poised in a manner which is only respectable. Tristan ties it up right away, though, on a great putback. Simon couldn't get to it in time. Fantastic. Tristan being too profane with his hand gestures, one might argue. He'll be fine from the league, I'm sure, for that one. But what's important is how he played this set out. He controlled the ball so well and could have ultimately won had he stayed in the game mentally. But let's not take credit away from Simon. He's been through this rigmarole before and has always showed he can handle the pressure as he put himself up 2-1 at the half. Now, folks, you may be witness to one of the strangest halftime occurrences we've ever seen. First, opponent Johan jumps over the net barrier and proceeds with a dance with opponent Simon. I'll tell you, the crowd couldn't get enough as they cheered on throughout the dance. Looks like Simon of British heritage exhibits why they aren't the most agile with a dance. I'll tell you what. Then Simon does a little bit of a solo dance, something rather. And then look off to the top of the screen, the corner. A fan kicks a ball, and somehow the ball makes contact with a light post. The lights would go off a couple minutes later, and play would resume after halftime, as it always does, but the fans up on their feet. Later on, Simon and Johan battle once again, showing why each has their name on the MVP ballot. Both worked the court admirably, showing no signs of letting up. They went back and forth relentlessly, and with the game tied, Johan went for the win and shot the ball just inches over the line, giving Simon the win on a great Tuesday night at Manorichal Soccer Tennis.